only good for one thing, and that's making people dead, Davey. And you know that.
Yeah. Assume the position, I'm here with a brand new addition. No more wishing for greatness, I'm here to establish traditions that are foreign to most of these songs that are boring. I'm soaring to such amazing feats, I'm assured I have the laser door in me. So clean, fresher than Listerine, there's no mystery why everyone's
what's going on, y'all? I want to welcome y'all back to the Keith Douglas video diary. First of all, I want to say thank you for voting for me for 97.9thebeat.com's Ebony Eye Candy. Made the cut. I'm one of the 20 top sexiest men in DFW, so I want to say thank you again for that, and I appreciate all of you all's votes. Make sure you continue to keep going to the website, 97.9thebeat.com. The fashion show for Ebony's Eye Candy is this Thursday, November 20th, 2008, at a Club Shay in Dallas. Yeah, so I want to say thank you all again for that, and it's good. I'm excited about it. It's going to be a fun event. It's pretty much for the ladies, but guys, y'all are welcome to come, but it's pretty much for the ladies. But it's going to be a fun event, and I'm really looking forward to it. What I've been having going on this week, it's been a lot going on this week. Of course, I had the rehearsal still in rehearsal. Time for Spirit of Forgiveness and Something's Gotta Give. Spirit of Forgiveness, which is coming December 13th, 2008, down in Fairfield, Texas. We're actually recording a soundtrack for the play, so I actually was able to record my first background vocals for the play. I'm really excited about that. As soon as the soundtrack comes out, I'm going to give you more information about that, but let me take you to a little clip of us doing some rehearsals. It's me and one of my good friends, Boogie Crystal. We're singing background for it, and this is at the rehearsal, so check this out, and be right back.
It's one time.
That's okay.
I don't know why I had to sit back in my camera.
Just one time.
Take you to the introduction of Kool. All right, today's introduction to Kool is pretty much for the guys. Guys, let's start treating our ladies the way that they're supposed to be treated. It's as simple as that, all right? There's a lot of beautiful women out here, and we degrade them and we make them feel less than what they are because of what we call them. Okay. Yes, true enough, some ladies do put themselves out there in a certain way that will make us call them that, different things. But let's not put every woman in the same box or in the same fold, okay? So, guys, let's step up to the plate and let's treat these ladies the way that they are, just ladies. So, that's pretty much it for today. Again, I'm Keith Douglas, and I'll see you all next Sunday. got any suggestions or any music that you want me to play on the video series, hit me up at kdvideoseries@yahoo.com.